I expect it to rise by 69 degrees.
So, for today's recipe, you'll first need a well-sharpened knife,
but also a big frying pan.
Let it cook over an open fire.